Asheboro police called to Lakeview Road Monday afternoon for a fight after a crowd gathered outside an apartment. This is the same complex where a shooting was reported less than 24 hours earlier.
There was a shooting.
Has anybody been shot?
Yes.
Police found 25-year-old Jermaine Marlin Jr. lying in a doorway with a gunshot wound around 9:20 Sunday night.
Marquez Baldwin came over here and shot.
Information about the possible suspects led police to Lansdowne Road 6 hours later. That's where police pulled over an SUV Irvin Blankenship was driving. Officers also tried to pull over a Honda with the alleged killer, Marquez Baldwin, behind the wheel. He took off.
Speeds are about 60 miles an hour.
Jumped out of the moving car and ran. After a standoff at this apartment, police took Baldwin into custody.